Plattsburgh State taking the diamond against Fredonia for a doubleheader. Start of a 9-game homestand, finally. Top of the first, Fredonia jumps out of the gate. William Clifford smacks it to left for a base hit. Russ Mistretta rounds third. He scores. It's 1-0 Blue Devils. Later in the inning, the pitch gets past Anthony Mag all the way to the backstop. Patrick Bigham, he can touch home plate safely. Fredonia leads 2-0 after one. Bottom of the second, man on second for Steven Bryan. He slaps it over the second baseman's head. Kentaro Morley slides in safely at home. That's Morey, not Morley, but they score more runs. Cards cut the deficit in half. Bottom of the third, Plattsburgh has the bases loaded, looking to tie it up. But Keller Kowalowski gets under this one. The pop-up ends the inning. Cards take game one, but drop the finale 4-1.